Hey, what's happening, everyone? Vegetarian Zombie here. Welcome back to another episode of Escape from Chernobyl. And speaking of which, I'm starting to get radiated. All right, so when we last left off, I had found a magic chest. So let's go over there. Now, one thing you may notice is that I've updated the graphic settings. I've actually lowered the quality. And what that has done is it's given me a better frame rate. Yay. But unfortunately, I'm getting texture pop in. And that's just a result of the lower graphics. And, but, you know, I will take a better frame rate over, say, better frame rate over graphics any day. So here we are, the magic chest. Oh my god. Give me a heart attack, man. Okay, so these chests are kind of cool, so we can drop. Oh my god. That's no time to read now. Oh. Can you close the door? This game's gonna kill me. I'm actually recording this at night. Military knife, yes. I think we got this the other... Out of my face. Out of my face! All right. So here we are. And so the way this chest works is that we can drop stuff into it, and we can access it at other chests. So basically, it's an ender chest, so to speak. Okay, so we got that, and it wants me to access this door here. Can be opened by using the unit 3 key? What the heck's the unit 3 key? All right, let's just follow the yellow arrow. It's funny, we got this little cursor here. Let's do this. Maybe that will make it disappear. Nope! That's not annoying at all. All right, let's go find ourselves a key. Hey, man! You have a key? Oh my god, they always get the one cheap hit. I should probably pick up that axe. Just in case. It always helps to have a fire axe on you. Alright, can we move any faster? Dude, come on, man. So it feels much better. This is on medium graphics. But, you know, what can we say? Oh my god. Alright, let's use the bandage. Oh, feels good. Oh, feels even better. Alright. Oh, here comes this idiot. Oh, are you a dog? This guy needs to be teabagged. Seriously needs to be teabagged. I feel like I'm walking in circles right now. All right, we're going up. Hello? Oh my god, stop that. That's kind of creepy. That would have been a creepy zombie sighting. But, you know, it wasn't. This music's going to give me a heart attack. All right, so I need to be really... These zombies are actually doing some damage to me. Ooh, look at this. So this will take away my radiation. Yeah, we should get this. Oh, the Pac-Man pellet. Pac-Man pellet, where have you been my whole life? Give it me. Ah. Oh, it's like going to the bathroom after holding it in for a long time. Why do I want a jet? What did I just pick up? A hammer for some reason. Bandage and vitamins. Vitamins. Oh, I'm walking so slow. No, I'm not. All right, so let's see where else we can go. So we're going to head this way. It is kind of cool. So one of the things I found out a little bit more about this game is the cursor's back, is that it's we're trying to escape the complex. Now, I know that may seem obvious. You're like, well, it's called Escape from Radiation Island. That is true. It is called Escape from Radiation Island. Now, where's the cursor when you need it? Come on, you stupid cursor. Ah! All right, can we do the... No, I guess not. All right, maybe here? No. E? Inventory full. Oh my god. Gabe, you're killing me tonight! You're killing me! So the thing about radiation escape from Chernobyl, I'm calling it Radiation Island. It's not... Uh-oh. It's not Radiation Island. It's Escape from Chernobyl. Is that you're stuck in the power plant and you're trying to escape. That's the game. I really like that concept. It's like... It's not this open world doodad stuff where you have to go to random places. You actually have a task. Oh god. I will say the zombies are a little bit creepy. I mean, they're not very creepy, but they're a little bit creepy. And that counts for something in my book. All right. I'm going to reset where I'm at. Here, let's take a bandage. And let's see if we can actually access my inventory this time. All right, I'll be back. Okay, I'm back. All right, so I want to put on this. Oh, I don't want to drop you. And pick you up. All right, so we're going to take this. We're going to put... Oh, my God. How about this? You cannot store an item onto it. So, all right, let's just drop that. Forget about it. Forget about it! You broke my heart, game. All right, so we got rags here, so we can go to our crafting. I lost my mouse again. This game with the mouse, it's killing me. You're killing me, game. Here we go. Mouse is gone. Mouse is lost, never to come back again. All right, it's back. No bugs at all, guys. No bugs at all. Unstuck, so I guess this is if you get stuck somewhere. All right, we're going to come back here. We're going to try this again. All right, let's go to crafting and bandages. So we need one more rag. All right, we can get some. All right, can we get this? So we can take my jacket now and put it here. There we go. And it's too bad. Again, it's too bad we can't, like, trash that. All right, let's move here. Ooh, machete. We'll take this. And we'll move. Oh my god, this axe isn't working very well. We got another rag, nice. Let's use a bandage. In fact, let's go here and make ourselves another bandage. I don't know what I'm doing. I wish I do. All my mouse disappeared again. This game is murdering me slowly. Stop that! Nah. So I don't know what the death penalty is. Well, we're certainly gonna find out soon. Oh my god. Even after I ate the power pellet, I need safety. Does this mean I have to go back up Oh my god. Did I just hit that guy through the door? Feels good, man. Alright, radiation pills. That's exactly what we need. So let's take the radiation pills. Come on, mouse! You gotta help me here! I get so many radiation pills on me. Okay, so... the good thing about restarting the game is that you get your radiation... You get your health and radiation back, so that's pretty nice. I still haven't fixed the cursor issue, but... Oh well. We'll have to deal. But... We're ready to take on, we're ready to fight on for another day. Now, one thing I was looking at here is when I go into my tablet and I go into the map here, it's actually really cool when it loads up. What are you doing, man? We're not reading this from Google Maps. So you can see here, it gives us a map of the complex. So this is, I was about to say, this is infinitely smaller than Radiation City. But yeah, this is nice. I can deal with this. This isn't like a huge thing that we're gonna need tons of vehicles and so forth. So. We come over here. Of course, I can't read this. I have no idea what this is. This is, I guess, where we're going? Okay, whatevs. We'll find our way. I try to be stealthy, but there's no way to be stealthy in this. I just need to put, like, I don't know, toilet paper on my feet. A nail bat. We'll take that. All right. Let's go find the magic key. Hello? Excuse me, sir. Oh, God. I'm dying again. What is this? I think this is what we're looking for. Unit 3 reactor top access door. Look at all this loot here. We got loot for days. All right, we're getting our oh my god. You know what? I don't know what to say, guys. My mouse is not working. It like disappears on me. I know you come to see the Let's Play. Oh my god. I can't even access the stupid mouse. I can't even. Oh, there it is. We got it. Perfect game, guys. All right. Let's add my radiation pills. Oh, it's so good. Oh my god. Look how fast my radiation's going up. You guys come. I know you guys come for the mouse. The gameplay is just a secondary thing. All right. We're going back down. Take your time, man. You're only getting radiated to death. All right, which way am I going? Am I going this way? Take all the time in the world. All right, hunting vest. That's pretty nice. And we'll take these med kits. Oh my god, we're almost radiated again. At least they give you plenty of things to counter the radiation from. If, like, you could not find, like, radiation pills if they were rare, and they're just, like, radiating you like this? Yeah, that wouldn't be cool. That said, I think this guy may have some health effects. What is this? This is the idiot squad? Uh-oh. I love how it's showing like a tap icon. I'm actually playing this on my MacBook Pro, if you're wondering. I am not playing this on an iPad. No bugs. Hey guys, will you stop your writhing? That's kind of creepy. Radiation pills. Alright. Speaking of radiation pills, I can't access them. Oh well. More radiation pills. I have all the radiation pills I can carry. But I have no way to access them. Oh, everything's going dark! Come on! Come on, you stupid game! Help me out here! Why do you do this to me? Oh my god. This is great. This is great! Oh, I got my cursor back! This game is only hard in so much as your mouse disappears. Again, MacBook Pro. It's a standard configuration. Not doing anything funny. I'm not playing on my Hackintosh. Hackintosh is dead, by the way. Rip Hackintosh. Press F for respects. Miner helmet. I think we already got one of those, but I probably lost it. Let me see. Right here? What is this? I just want to get away! Oh, no. Oh, well, maybe the fanny pack. I think I lost a bunch of my items from the last episode. Oh, well, if you were waiting on bated breath to see what happened to my fanny pack. Oh, here we go, guys. We made it. Door unlocked. All right, let's get some more oh, my God. Can I at least access this thing here? Nope. Oh, well. It would be nice if I could put stuff in the chest. Ooh, what's down here? Lots of stuff. There was a lot of stuff left over in Chernobyl. Am I supposed to be going here? Well, what are you doing, game? You know, I can find my way down here. Oh, but they're bad guys here. Hey, guys. You guys know how to work a mouse cursor? Honestly, I don't like it when stuff like this happens in games and Let's Play games. I don't like to show... You know, my job as an LP here is to enjoy the game, not to, you know, wallow in bugs and stuff like that. I don't like it. Some doors, especially reactor unit ones, work with strange switches. I'm removing the fuses on those switches to block the way back. Oh, my mouse is back. I'll get them to open once again if I return from the big tower. Like this, at least, I won't get any unpleasant surprises from the back. All right, whatever. All right, let's get some of this. At least we got a pistol. Not that it matters. These things come at you so fast. All right, we got that. Actually, we should... Oh, and we got the axe, too. You know, I should probably use that. Oh, look at that. Is that a power pellet? We got a power pellet down there. Waka, 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 waka. I should probably dump stuff off. But whatevs. We're going down, guys. You can't. I'm committed now. I'm past the point of no return. Keep going. Keep going. All right, let's break out the gun. Gun, please. Yeah. That wasn't the gun. Oh, what am I doing? Is this thing loaded? Asking for a friend. Asking for an idiot. Hey, guys. Will you get away from the inventory? Why? Why is my inventory coming up every time I shoot? Well, what is up with that?
Oh, I think you guys need to do a little more QA.
That was a terrible bug. Oh, so you just die and you don't lose all your stuff. Yay. And you just respawn where you died. And the zombie goes away. It's actually a bonus if you die. Oh, I lost all my stuff! No, I didn't. Just kidding. Just a prank. Alright. All done. All right, I'm going to waste one more shot. No, that time I didn't get my inventory screen. Ooh. Oh, I don't think I can use those shells. Look at this. Why are you giving me all these... these shells don't work for this gun, do they, game? This game doesn't... Ooh, fuse. Shells. All right. Moving around. I will say, guys, by the second Radiation City episode, I was not happy with the game. I did not like what they did with it. I was not having fun. It felt... I don't know. And that combined with the bugs... It made me a very unhappy camper, but I'm actually liking this game. I know using the word actually, that sounds so dismissive.
It's actually pretty good.
But to tell you the truth, I'm enjoying it. I really am. I like it being a little more linear. Can I help you? I guess we're going to put the fuse here. All right, we can leave the reactor now. What are you doing? Oh, I'm being radiated to death. Oh, and I lost my mouse. Okay, sorry, dude. I would like to help you. But I don't know how. Uh-oh. Bad time. You just kill her? Where's my mouse? Stupid mouse. All right, we're gonna have to just run out. I can't even use a bandage. I'm gonna die here. Oh, you cheap. Melee weapons vary. Oh, all right, thanks. Well, what were you trying to say, game? Oh, no mouse. No mouse! Who needs mice? Or oh, look at this. And I can get my power pellet over here. Oh. So frustrating. So, you know, I need to put those, that radiation stuff, the radiation pills, on my hut bar, on my toolbar. Oh, I just wasted that. You're welcome. You saw it here first! Fanny pack, ammo, mouse. Mouse cursor. Do you have a mouse cursor? Ooh. I don't know what I just did. Maybe I have an invisible mouse cursor. Nope. E? Nope. So, oh, we got it back. All right, so we're going to come here, and do we have, I don't think we have any, oh, we do have some rags. So I'm going to replace that here, and we're going to replace this one. Yeah, let's put this one here, and we'll replace that there. There we go. All right, so now if we need our radiation, we just press a mouse button, not a mouse button, press a key on the keyboard. Anyway, can anyone read that, by the way? I'd love to know. If you can read that, please leave a message in the comments what it says. Those guys are different sizes, but they're it's like dress yourself to work day. Get yourself killed by the same kind of zombie kind of day. All right. Here. And oh, we're getting another mail. A nail bat. Can you English? All right, we're going to go this way. Whew. I think if they did fewer zombies, it would do a little bit scarier, and if the combat was a little more, not, I don't know how to describe the schizophrenic. All right, we got tons of medical kits, tons of rags. I'm feeling pretty good, guys. And we're gonna head down here. Hey, man! Ah! Wrong mouse hit. All right, here we go. We have our first customer. He's gone. This feels like rags. Is this rag? Yeah, we're getting tons of rags here. Oh my gosh, this is going to be a jump scare. Thank you. This game really loves to announce itself. Shebang. All right, oh, we got a power pellet over here, so let's get one of these. Yeah, take your time. Take all the time in the world, man. All right, we're going to go down here. I love this screaming in the back. I don't even know what that is. And we're going to come down here. Is there any offices around here? Can I work at an office? Do you have Wi-Fi here? Oh, is there one behind me?
Yeah.
Blah!
Nice.
All right, let's have some radiation, and let's have... Oh, I should have used the health kit. Honestly, the health kit would have healed me up.
Would have made me feel good about myself.
Oh, I gotta go back up? Game, you're killing me here. What do we got here? What is this? Vitamins? Inventory's full. This feels... I know this feels a little bit... I want to say... Oh, I lost my mouse again. This feels... Definitely feels rough around the edges, but it's actually much better than Radiation City. Radiation City was really buggy. That said, this could have used some more beta testing. More testing! It's tough, though, when you're a small studio and you're testing for, like, a large release such as this. You have to... there's just such a variety of configurations that you have to test against. What do you mean? Ooh, I got it back again. You know, it's challenging. Oh my god, why do you do this to me, game? I guess I should get the antibiotics. Oh, we get a tablet. I've gone past the golden corridor in the Unit 2 reactor. A lot of corridors are blocked and it's hard to find my way in the darkness. I hope I could just go through the golden corridor from one end to another, but it's not the case. Luckily, there are some path markers for getting in the reactors, which help me navigate this labyrinth. Oh, we just saw those. Oh! Cheap hit, man!
Cheap hit, bro. Brah.
Alright. Whew, what a game, guys. So, believe it or not, we're actually making progress, even though I'm making no progress whatsoever. But it feels good. Alright, going back up again. And here's our marker. It's telling me to go this way. Am I missing something? Alright, so I just backtracked all the way from where I basically started from. And the one thing about the pointer, where it's telling me where to go, is that it's, you know, it's telling me what floor I should be on. But, that's about it. So, I mean, it was probably pretty obvious. I should have been going in the same direction as I have been. Yeah, we're not gonna go here. I'm not gonna fight any zombies if I have to. We'll just ignore them for now. So I'm gonna head back. So I'm gonna be following these yellow markers all the way down here. And basically, I think they should... Oh my god. It just hit the idiot! Oh, let's just bring out my gun then. So I'm guessing these markers will find a staircase that will lead me up. He says as he goes down. Oh my god, I'm so radiated! My kids are gonna come out with like 17 heads! Alright, so we're going this way. Oh, bad time to use a pill. Ooh, speaking of it, look at this. We got offices here. Hello? Alright, we got the happy pill. The Pac-Man pellet. Ooh. Alright. Whew! Alright, guys. Well, we've made some progress. And I actually got my... Oh my god, that screamer. You just shut up over there! Alright. I don't know if I need all this duct tape. So, I'm gonna take this gun instead. And what is this? A military helmet? Yeah, we'll definitely take that. Alright, guys. This is a great place to call it quits for this episode. If you like this episode, feel free to hit that like button. Of course, if you want to see more episodes of Escape from Chernobyl, feel free to subscribe as well. I'll be producing one a day for the next week or so. So keep on coming back. I hope you've been having a good time. I certainly have been. Like I said, I've been enjoying it much better than Radiation City. I think they've done a much better job. And I do like the linearness of this. Hard to believe. Anyways, guys, thanks so much for watching. I appreciate it, and I will see you in the next one. See you then.